side, trying to lead you astray. You're one with the Force now, bring peace to the galaxy. Galaxy, yeah! Break it down now!
Around we can go to.
Not for another 5 blocks, why?
It's just... Is there a bus stop near here?
Yeah, but buses won't run for a while.
Hey, just... I wish I could go back. That spot, that very spot. If I wouldn't have asked, I wouldn't be trapped in this mess.
Have you talked to her?
Kinda. Just don't know the right way to say it.
Not for another 5 blocks. Why?
Just. Do you know where bus stop is?
La Bay Domini Porto La Bay. La Bay Domini Porto La Bay.
I can't get a word in edgewise.
Okay, shut up.
Shut up!
All right, we're good. None of us are the Mambo, are we? Okay. Alright, you guys ready?
I wish I could go back. Plane?
The plane.
Hey boss, the plane.
At that range, you could probably hit it with something you have there.
Do you want to talk about it? Talk about it already!
Okay, okay!
I
asked you a question.
You're not answering.
Where in the world is Carmen San Diego?
Married for a day to Derek.
I can't see it.
Where's Tigra?
Aww. Tigra. Go back in time? No way. Is this the past? Yeah, it must be with...
It's in the past!
It's Zeros! Help!
I can't hear myself think!
My head!
Changing
lines here? Yeah, we are, actually.
We're to emphasize our time travel.
Yeah.
Yes. Did I go back in time?
It's a minivan.
Is this the
Whoa, did I hit 88 miles an hour?
Super capers. Right. How did you get 88? Yeah. You don't really want to know.
Put your shirt back on!
Pull up your pants!
Get off my lawn!
Alright, here we go. Come on.
Thank you.
Use the Force.
Simon, relax. Feel the force between you and the lightsaber.
Sense it, Master.
Cat, watch the youngling.
Fine.
Zora, soon off. You're with me.
I always get stuck at the kiddie table.
You? I'm 40, and just because I started my training, I'm considered a youngling. You should get a lightsaber.
Cut your crap or you'll get in the face.
Hold it right there. No slayers allowed, especially Jedi.
But I'm not a Jedi. Or a slave. No. I'm with the Order of Cthulhu.
That explains the tentacles. Go right in.
Oh, that's natural.
Thanks. So be it. Really?
So much as a print behind. The apartment was cold.
The dark side.
No evidence of who. There is nobody.
Nobody. No body, right?
I found this.
And Master Jedu?
Gone.
But he left a trail.
That means he wants us to follow him.
He made it very clear that he did not.
The trail, Padawan, wasn't blood.
I've never seen so many dead demons, and I've lived in Sunnydale my whole life.
So he's gone.
But surely this...
He said so himself. Forever it will dominate his destiny.
Simon! You're supposed to be watching the younglings!
Relax, I got a sitter. Besides, I had to go after Zan.
Mm-hmm. front. Proceed.
The final artifact has been located.
How long until retrieval?
Momentarily, Master.
And these?
Like there are 50 zombies.
Okay. Well, there's plenty of zombies coming throughout town. We could take them.
And action.
But how are they not getting in here?
Magic barriers.
But they're only blocking the entrances.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? I'm thinking
where we are going, we don't need doors.
Where are zombies? Zombies! Where are
I can see now.
That door? Good idea.
Simon and Kenya, create a distraction. Sue and Xander.
And... Jadu was the leader.
You say that like it's news.
I, for one, never believed it.
Please, it was totally him. After he nearly slaughtered you guys and took out just about everyone else, how could you not believe it?
Well, it never felt right.
Listen,
Look. Fall.
I thought I lost you.
Never again.
I once was dark, fallen, lost in the night.
It is a slow, slow journey back into the light.
But I heard you calling.
Now you're back.
To fight the good fight.
You didn't call.
I really tried.
Heard you took a fall.
Yeah, then I died.
I had a bad feeling.
Had to stop the end of days.
Dark side had me reeling.
Now it's all sunshine and rays.
Tried to tell you guys,
but there were blank stares in your eyes.
Wait! There's got to be more. But what about Slayer Wars 4?
Yeah. No!
This is the end of Slayer Wars.
Dungeon. So we're just waiting for Dev and his girlfriend.
Devin's bringing Stephanie to our game? What the hell?
Yeah, since when are we allowed to bring our girlfriends to join the game?
Well, let's be honest, the situation's never really come up before.
Okay, do you ever see...
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Nice.
And the crowd cheers.
Do a fuzzy beer. Yay!
We'll be right back.
right, sweetheart. You're just a late bloomer like your father. He didn't even decay until he was 17.
Mom, I heard him.
Don't sass me, young lady.
Well, I turned 17 last month.
See, darling, you are hideous.
Thanks, Daddy. Hey!
Check! Check!
That's right, honey. You're just a late bloomer like your father. You don't even... He didn't even... You know, he just didn't.
I didn't.
All right, back to one.
Okay.
And... Action. Okay. Yeah. And... Action. You cracked yourself up that time. Everybody else was fine. You're like,
that was hilarious.
And action.
That's right.
Sorry, this is gonna be good.
Yeah.